France's far-right National Front Party has won its first ever seats in the upper house of parliament. Half of the Senate's 348 seats were up for grabs on Sunday in a limited vote. Right-wing parties have won a majority of between 10 and 20 seats, according to partial results.